What's up, guys? Lance Cassidy back, and it's time for another GoldenEye custom level. And we've got another one by Ray and Ami. Ray and Ami. I need to space out my words. This one is called Volcano Lair. As always, these levels are available on GoldenEyeVault.com for you to download if you want to check them out. Let's go. Hardcore Bondian in me is really hoping that with this being called Volcano Lair, there's a connection to You Only Live Twice and maybe an appearance by Blofeld. We can hope, right? Doesn't look like it. Mission objectives: destroy drone missile, activate lower air systems, eliminate twin sisters, activate main air systems. After a successful interrogation on Zonkoff, he stated that it is unlikely that Mia has been captured. The area Mia fled to is an underground lair that was created by his friend Ren. It is below Mount Essen? I'm gonna go with Essen. And he claims Mia has to be there. Shortly after preparations are made to the volcano lair, however, when you arrived, the lair has been taken over. I'm worried about your life, 007. Krad has detected yet another weapon. As always, get rid of it. I'm not sure what has conspired down there, but those two twins must be eliminated. If they manage to take control of the volcano, they must be a threat. With the help of the boy, we managed to hack a car. Protect it till you have a chance to destroy that weapon. Furthermore, your air supply is getting low. Activating the two generators should resolve the issue. Just make sure you reach the second console in time, or you might be in a very unpleasant situation. Just make sure not to burn your bottom. Being that this is a volcano, I think he's going to burn a lot more than that. Ooh, nice textures. Whoa. Okay, where am I? Is this... Oh, okay, this is the bottom of the spiral staircase room. Okay. For some reason, I thought we were in that little alcove where the weapons cache is in the main game. I need to be careful looking through here. All I've got is my PPK. No guards? No guards. Come on, get to the top. Get to the top. Here we go. I'm in a safe state right here, so I don't have to do that again. And... dead. Ooh, RCP-90. This is gonna be fun. No other guards? Alright. That was easy. Nothing around here. Oh shit. There's a guard right there. Gotcha. There's gotta be... I hear gunfire. Oh shit, where did you come from? Okay, so I'm gonna have guards trailing me. This is gonna be fun. Just get a move on. Shit, I am trapped! And I got hit. Fuck. Okay, is there anybody behind me? No. And supposed to get rid of the weapons. I have nothing to disarm them. What happens if I shoot this? Oh. Okay, it's one of those deals. I died. Beautiful. I don't know why I didn't see that coming. I really don't. Oh shit. Alright, pick up the guns. I'm sure shooting those is also instant death. What's down here? That door's locked. Can't go that way. Alright. Like I said before, I love these levels where it's, you know, more narrow, less open. Because it makes it easier for me to somewhat Rambo this thing. Gotcha. Gotcha. Alright, 2 for 2. And I'm sure there's a massive enemy ambush in here. And I'm dropping frames. What the fuck's going on here? Gotcha. Alright, sounds like the car might be in here. And I can't see shit. Except for that guard. Alright, back up. Okay. Alright, we're gonna run into one of these problems, aren't we? Stay back in the corner. Am I good? Gotcha. What? Okay. Body armor, yes. Salvation. The fuck? Ah, we're doing that number. So that means I've likely got to find some explosives and double back. Would that be correct? And there's the car. Smart move putting a gate here. So I'm guessing this doesn't open. No. Well, there's only one place for me to go from here. Maybe not. Oh, right. The alcove. That's gonna let me back into that room, though, so maybe back to the end of the spiral room? If this doesn't work. Oh, that does work. Okay. Oh, shit. What is this? Oh, crap. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Alright, no security cameras or any bullshit. Objective C completed. Which, that was the main air systems, right? Aw, crap, now I've got a timer. Okay, that destroyed the glass. Good. So now I know where I need to go. Hustle, Bond, hustle. Whoa. Come on. Am I just supposed to destroy that? Destroy drone missile. Fuck, I think that was back there in the other area. Eliminate twin sisters complete. I didn't... Hold on. What's going on here? Okay, that didn't do anything. I think I've messed something up here. Well, the car's gone. Ah, I see what that console was now. Thank God for safe states, am I right? Okay. What's through here? A locked door. And where do we go from here? No drone guns, that's good. That... Oh, okay, it did do something. Alright, I thought that was just a dead end now. That had to be one of the twin sisters. Why won't these doors open? Oh, I hate timed missions. Come on, Bond, move. Oh, dear God. Yeah, I don't know what I'm meant to do there. Let's double back and see if I can find anything else. There has to be another way around there. Well, I just blew something up. I don't know what happened there. Didn't cause me to fail the mission. So that must be good. Let's just think this one through. Hold on. Oh, the car blew up. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Oh, good God. How in the hell am I gonna do this? Let's try the P90. At least I got somewhere to hide now. I don't think this is how you're supposed to do it, but it works. My only thing is, how much health do I have left? Okay, I've got half. That's not bad. Did I survive? Mostly? Yes? Alright, let's save state again. Does walking through here kill me? No! I survived! Nothing back here but weapons. Now what? I know there's more body armor down here at the end of this thing. What is with the incredibly smooth frame rate down here? I don't know how well it's translating to the recording. Hand grenade. So that has to destroy something important. Maybe I have to blow this thing up? Objective A completed. Yes! So is there any point to all these mines? Wouldn't appear to be. Now what do I do? I still haven't activated the air systems. How the hell do I do that? Wait, what? Maybe there's a button on the actual generator over here. No? Raise the door back up. I don't know what that's gonna do. It didn't do anything. So I'm at a complete loss now. Does it seem to be any way? Yep. Oh wait, these are you kidding me? Alright, so I had... this was a... What just happened? Why did I die? My timer didn't hit zero. What the hell happened? Maybe if I go through this way? So approaching that table gets you killed. What the hell? I've probably done something out of order here, haven't I? No? So you die whenever he kills you? Or you kill him? So what the fuck? Alright, well, fuck you then. Running out of time. Alright. I'm pretty sure I have done something out of order here, so we're gonna restart. We're gonna completely restart. Maybe you have to kill him through the glass? I don't know. Find out though. Save state again. Door's locked. Okay, so you do have to come back through here later. In the meantime, I don't know what to do. Where's that one guard that just kind of... Kiss my ass. Alright. So here we are again. There's a hand grenade on the other side of that wall that I have to be careful of. This guard. I halfway know what I'm doing at this point. No, no, no! Good, just gotta get to the body armor. Just get to the body armor. There it is again! What the hell? Okay, there's the key. Why are there no guards in here? This is too easy. Maybe if I go do the car thing first. Got it, that time I can hear it opening. And got a key. Alright, gonna save state here. Oh wait, no, never mind. That opens this, right? boy, oh boy, the editing to this is going to be just fun on a bun. Got the key. Is there anything at all? Okay, nothing over here. Okay, so I'm thinking maybe that has to survive long enough to hit the mines, which could be an issue. Hey, let's give it a shot. Run, run, run! Run, run, run! Oh, who the fuck are you? Alright, is that it? Is that all of them? Nope! Where the hell are these scientists coming from? Alright, cool. At least we survived that. Where the fuck? No! Well, I guess I've done something right because I don't remember these guards showing up last time. And I was right about having to use that as a chain reaction. Hustle down here and get this body armor again. Come on, come on, come on. And it stopped. Ain't that just peachy? So for some reason that's the twin sisters. Do I have any keys to the bottom of that thing? The key in here is probably the bottom. So how the hell do I get in there? Do I have to go in there unarmed, maybe? Did I just inadvertently figure that out? I don't know what's going on. Okay, so he just like randomly self-destructs. There's not shit I can do. There's a key in there that goes to something. How the fuck... I'm lost. I'm lost. Like, I don't know what to do at this point. I'm genuinely lost. I don't see how that's objective C. That can't be destroyed. I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be the main air systems and not Objective C. So let's double back around. Okay, so I checked out the actual, description in the download on GoldenEyeVault.com. Turns out this chain reaction problem with the car is a known issue, so that's probably why that hand grenade is there to fix that. At least that's one mystery solved. But other than that, I really don't know what to do here. Hey, wait a minute. Ah, damn it. So close. Nothing over here. Okay, so we know how to destroy the weapon. Let me try going at this unarmed. Maybe that's... I don't know at this point. Maybe if you kill him unarmed? Aha! There's something. So we finally meet face to face, huh? Thought for sure you were the girl. You're wasting your time with them. Join me, we can finish this. Ah, so you think I'm the bad one. Kill me then, see what happens. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. So will I be okay now that this cutscene has been triggered? So far. So that was my mistake the whole fucking time. I'm mad at myself on that one. Oh, God. Alright, now we can get through here. Okay. Finally making some sort of progress. Alright, cool. Not cool. Objective B completed. Wait, what? Activate lower air systems. Okay. So the triggers for the B and C to show up are showing up completely out of order. That's... I don't know if that's intentional or not. So this has to be the other air system. And a grenade launcher. Objective D completed. Good. Now I think we're winning. We're like Charlie Sheen, we're winning. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright. Okay, we managed to win. By the way, that killed an action thing showing up at the end. If you read the description before you download, it's supposed to show up like this. Why? We'll find out in the next one. Ray and Ami, good level. I like this one. Confusing as fuck, though. I don't know if the thing with objectives B and C being completed is a known issue, but I think I may have inadvertently just stumbled across a glitch there, so might want to work on that one. But, yeah, I've got nothing else to say. I like this one. I really do. So now I have to go through the chore of trying to edit down this nearly hour-long video and make it watchable. But that's for me to worry about. For you to worry about is hitting those links in the description, following me on Facebook and Twitter, and supporting this channel on Patreon if you so decide. But, that's all I got to say about that. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more GoldenEye custom levels and for more Let's Play Final Fantasy IV. Lance Cassidy signing off.